Well, it looks like even Lord is a teenager who still has to answer to her parents. The 17-year-old singer might seem like an old soul, but she's still just like any other kid out there in that her parents still rule the roost when it comes to her schedule. Following a killer performance at Coachella, Lord took to Twitter to share some bad news with all of her Australian fans. She was forced to postpone all of her Australian shows due to what she's calling a nasty chest infection and general ill health. The Grammy Award winner is obviously very upset about putting off all of these shows, as she tweeted out, quote, "I'm so gutted to have to do this, but my parents and my team stepped in, telling me I needed a break after being nonstop since the Grammys in January." In an official statement, we learned that Lord won't return to tour until she regains complete health. And when that happens, she will continue touring for the rest of the year. And Lord actually hinted at the fact that she'll likely make this return to the stage in November. But first, she said she's got to get back to that full Gollum Girl fitness. The Australian portion of the tour was set to include shows in Melbourne, Adelaide, Perth, Sydney, Newcastle, and Brisbane. Again, this was a really tough decision for Lord to make, but obviously at the end of the day, her health has got to come first. And we're loving the fact that despite the fact she's a global star at this point, her parents are still in charge, just like any other teenager out there. You guys hit the comment section to give us your thoughts. And click right on over here to watch us count down 7 things you might not know about Lord. You might be surprised. I'm Jocelyn Davis. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys later.